Then the bomb is clear to the red line. Now White from there plays a right to Prozic. He scores! Tucker White and Innocent Dumpin went off Abrama in front and beat by the glove hand of Max Prozic. That's White's first in the postseason. No, they're going to wave it off. Are you kidding me? That one was clean. That went through the netminder off a defenseman. And they're going to wipe that off on the ice. And a 3-on-3 rush left wing side. Sauce to the middle. Troy York comes in. He shoots. He scores!
Got a breakaway to the goal. He shoots. He scores. Checked by Miller. Moves it, but to the wrong man. Youngworth put it in front. Catholic back door. Miller scores. What a beautiful play. Block. He shoots. He scores. Brendan Miller with back-to-back short-handed goals within 20 seconds. Zone. Domizio throwing a couple of right punches. Sirota is down. St. Ange back to Acioli with a nice return pass. Will shoot. He scores. Out to the neutral zone, accelerated by Nolo. Here comes Korshkov on the right side. He pulls up into the slot, fires, he scores! Centers, Alford shoots, he scores! Puck skitters back to the line. Cadlick keeps it in the zone, into the slot. Cadlick with a wrist shot, scores! Adam Cadlick has scored his first goal as an Ice Ray! Wilson's follow-up shot, saved by Veltri. What a save by Veltri on the second shot with his pad. Open net, another save by Veltri with his glove! Chad Veltri has just earned his second consecutive shutout. Miller getting in a good couple of rights on Alex Spencer, who retaliates. Miller gets the takedown with the pass. Youngworth shoots. He scores! Larry Youngworth from a near impossible angle has done it again. It's a good keep. Walks through the deep slot, takes a slap shot and scores! Blake Coffey with a howitzer from the line, a 55-foot bullet. McCary punches it further. He can get a 2-on-1 short-handed rush. He's got St. Ange on his right. McCary trying to make the selfless play. He does! And